If we multiply each term by 2x, we'll get 4 minus 3x equals 7. Nice algebraic thinking if you got that one correct. To get the answer, we simply simplify the factors in the numerator and denominator. For this first term, the x's would cancel to equal 1. This would leave us with 2 times 2, which equals 4. For the second term, the factors of 2 would cancel to leave us with negative 3x here. And for our last fraction or term, we would simply have 7.